In meantime, Tucson High's football field reopened for less than a year. It's been vandalized. TUSD says someone defaced Gridley Field in two spots. This picture looks like someone wrote on the out-of-bounds line. The field was destroyed by a monsoon storm in 2017. It wasn't usable until August of last year. It cost the district more than $500,000 to replace the turf. Now to the